Hello guys, good morning, well, good afternoon, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you all are doing well and are also in good health and wealth. I'm speaking loudly because in the kitchen my mom is giving tadkas and she's like beating the frying pan, so I need to make sure I'm more louder than her. Can't help it when you're living with family, right? So anyway, coming back to the topic, as you can see, I'm in a very different vesha today. It is because I'm going to document my experience of these two products that I recently bought off the market. Kojic Acid Daily Face Wash of Dermaco and Dermaco's Daily Brightening Face Wash. Sorry, body wash again. Kojic Acid, okay? Now, before I proceed, let me tell you, it's not a sponsored video. Basically, as you all know, I'm an emerging creator, so I make videos on different topics, lifestyles, experiences, vlogs, experiment videos, etc., etc. So, I thought if I'm purchasing something, let me try and document it and share my experience with you guys so that you all can make a better and an informed decision. Try, do a patch test and see if it suits your skin and only then go ahead. Else, there are many other varieties in the market which will suit better for your skin. Okay, now without any further delay, let's go ahead. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm gonna first wash my face with this and then my hands and legs with this. Let's do it. So yeah, this is how my face is looking back in my room light. Previously, like, this is what I feel. I don't know if it is just in my mind or God knows what. But previously, before the face wash, I legit felt like my skin looked very like dull. And I mean, I know it's just the start, so I mean, probably again it's in my mind. But I don't know. It feels fresh and like, you know, a bit bright. Again, can be in my mind. But yeah, this is how it's looking. So again, 6 more days to go. Today was day 1 of 7, 6 more days to go. Good afternoon. So today is day 3 of trying Kojic Acid face wash and Kojic Acid body wash. If you all can see this, you know, this is like bare skin and it's feeling like very soft. Like usually, as I told you all with face wash, after washing the face, it's pretty tight, pretty dry. And you know, you legit want to just go and apply a moisturizer, which eventually you need to do with this also. But you know, this feels pretty soft. Feels like I applied some soft clay mask, you know, because I told you the consistency is very thick, right? So I feel like I applied a soft clay mask and this is how it's feeling. It's feeling pretty nice. Even my neck, actually even my hands and legs are feeling pretty soft, see. So yeah, this is actually my tan, if you all can see. This is that because of this dhaga. But yeah, day 3 still going good. Skin feels better. Skin feels very like soft, bumpy, and I don't know, like, it's again, as I said, it's only day 3, so you know, probably again it's just in my head, because when you try something new, you're very curious to see the results, so your mind tricks you into thinking that yeah, you're getting a result. But I definitely feel it's better than day 1. I mean, I don't know, like, on day 1 when I washed my face, I mean, it was good, but it was not very bright. It looked very dull. But now my face is actually looking very bright and, you know, very hydrated. So yeah, I mean, I think if I continue using it at least by day 7, I'm definitely gonna see some difference. Even it is gonna be a minor difference, but I'm definitely gonna see some difference. Today is day 5 and here are my experimental products. So without any further delay, let's get started. It
It's like a rush out of the bathroom and I get so desperate to show you guys how my skin looks under normal light. So this is how it's looking. My skin, I'm telling you guys, it's been like how many days now? What? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Today's Thursday, like 5 days since I'm using this face wash and body wash. Skin feels amazing, I'm not gonna lie. But let's see aur do din mein kya chamatkar hota hai. Tomorrow will be day 6 of using kojic acid face wash and kojic acid body wash, and then there will be day 7. And on day 7 I'm gonna do a proper video to video comparison from my first day to my 7th day. So anyway, without any further delay, let's jump on day 7. Stay tuned. So today is day 7 of using kojic acid face wash and kojic acid body wash. I can't believe we are finally here, and I've been consistent because mera usually aisa hota hai ki by day 3 or day 4 I'm like acha theek hai kuch asar nahi dikh raha, so let me just give up. But kyunki minor difference dikha, I'm continuing this product even after day 7. And yeah, let's get started without any further delay. The minute I just start wiping my hands, legs and face, it's like so smooth, it's sliding like zing, zing. But yeah. So, okay. My final verdict, okay? It's day 7 today and I did my face wash and my body wash with using kojic acid. 7 days. One second, my camera is thoda teda. So 7 days I use this product every morning, hands, legs and then face wash for my face and neck, and the experience was great. As I said earlier, I did not feel any irritation, any itchiness. My face, you know, my face didn't feel dry, and that has been the case with most of the face wash that I use on my face. And considering that I have an acne prone skin, I'm really very particular when it comes to skincare or, you know, face wash and body wash. But I also think if you invest in good products, your skin definitely looks better. See, this is how my skin looks now. Like, I'll just give you a close look. I mean, it's not dry. I don't feel dry at all. I can talk. Else, you know, with other products, it's like I have to talk like that because it's not tight feel hota hai. I'm also doing a day 1 to day 7 comparison of how my face looked on day 1 versus day 7 so that we get a better idea. So this is day 1 versus day 7, both shot in the same location. You all can definitely see the dark spots have reduced, the dark circles have reduced, and the face looks much brighter. And yeah, it's, the difference is minor but evident. And yeah, I think this was a success. This was definitely a success. When I started using this product on day 1, I definitely thought, you know what, how is it going to help with unevenness, or how is it going to make my face look brighter? But no, this face wash, at least like I think the body wash makes my skin definitely feel soft, like I can't stop touching. And I know my friends, they keep telling me, stop touching your face, it's not good. But this face is feeling so soft, like I have to touch it. But yeah, definitely I think this is 10 out of 10 recommended. As I said, earlier as well, patch test is recommended. Please do a patch test. I have done a patch test and only then I went ahead and I started using these products. So please definitely do a patch test and try the product, probably for 7 days, 14 days, 15-20 days, and let me know in the comments if it works for you. If not, I think definitely there are other alternatives in the market from other brands which will suit your skin better. There are so many better alternatives in the market, so many good brands, but that really doesn't suit my skin. So it probably will work for others, but it may not work for me. This product might work for me, may not work for you guys, but y'all won't know unless and until y'all try that. And yes, if y'all found this video helpful, as always, please do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel so that I can get more motivation to make more videos like that. If there are other suggestions suggestions and recommendations. If y'all want me to make a video on any particular topic or any particular product, I'll be happy to do so. Your wish, my command. बराबर बोला क्या मैंने? Anyway, मेरी भावनाएं समझ गई, right? So that's about it for today's video. Have an amazing day. Bye.